Hey guys, how's it going? It's Bill Moore. Let me ask you a question. Do you love beer? Do you love mustard? You love hot sauce? Well, how about if you could have all of those together in one? Well, you can because today's review is for another one from La Pimenterie Hot Sauces located in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. And this is Colonel. Check out that awesome label. This is a mustard beer hot sauce that is sent to me from my friend Julian Frechette of La Pimenterie Hot Sauces in Montreal. Make sure you check out my other reviews that I've done for Julian. He just really makes some very exquisite flavor profiles using some very awesome ingredients. Just really, really cool. So I'm looking forward to this one because I do love mustard, I do love beer, and I do love hot sauce. So let's get into the kernel. All right. Let's read the ingredients on here if I can find it. Okay, here we go. We start off with Macossian Pale Ale. It's beer, of course. Carrots, cider vinegar, water, orange pulp, Scotch bonnet peppers. Just love Scotch bonnet peppers. Onions, honey, mustard seeds, garlic, ginger, spices, salt, orange zest, canola oil, and celery seeds. Now, doesn't that just sound awesome? Just a really awesome sounding list of ingredients, mustard and beer. And check out the beautiful color. Looks exactly like a mustard type color. And I maybe the Scotch bonnets were yellow Scotch bonnets in here as well. I'm not sure, but it's got that nice yellow, bright kind of mustard color in a way. Nice consistency, not too thick, not too thin, but very, very pourable. Okay, well, let's get into the kernel, mustard and beer. Okay, now really, right off the bat, I get both of those. I get mustard and I get beers, and I guess I'm supposed to because that's the name of the sauce. But yeah, you can really smell that beer aroma, the barley or the hoppiness a little bit, from the beer. Get the mustard in just a little bit. Get kind of a tang from the citrus from the the cider vinegar that's in here. But yeah, that's really has a nice citrus vibe to it as well. That's coming from the oranges in here, the orange zest. Yeah, the orange zest and the orange pulp. Yeah, really beautiful combination of mustard, but not too strong in mustard, and not sour mustard, if you know what I mean. Not a tart, vinegary, sour mustard like you get from a regular French's yellow mustard or something like that. But you get the nice beer vibe, you get the nice mustard, get a nice citrus notes is coming in there as well. That's really spicing this up. It really smells good. All right, here is how it pours. Just really nice. All right, here we go. The kernel. And I forgot to mention, carrots is probably giving it a nice color as well. Okay, now the Scotch bonnet peppers in this don't play around. They really bring some heat with this one. But really, I'm getting everything just like that. A really awesome blend of the mustard, the pale ale, the Scotch bonnets, nice hints of orange and ginger, just a little bit's coming through in this one. Just a really great combination. And just a slight sweetness from the honey, just perfect. Not overly done with the sweetness, but just blended so well. Yeah, and this one stings. The Scotch bonnet peppers are pretty darn hot, and this one's got some heat. I can feel it all over the mouth. Good strong, what I can tell right now, about a medium burn on this one. Yeah, I think this particular hot sauce would be great on anything that you would use mustard on. Hot dogs, sausages, grilled meats. I just think it would be really good. Also mixed up in a salad dressing. I think that would be fantastic. Also think it would be really, really good on some grilled fish, grilled salmon. I love mustard sauces or mustard type glazes on grilled fish. It's really, really good. Yeah, this one's got some heat to it. But let me show you what I put this on, guys. I did something really different with this one. Eating a lot more vegetables lately, not eating a lot of carbs, trying to follow the Atkins diet just a little bit, not real strict, but eating a lot more vegetables, that's for sure. And I love Brussels sprouts, so I came up with this idea to put this on some garlic roasted Brussels sprouts with bacon. And topped it with this sauce. It was fantastic. It was a perfect sauce to put on top of those grilled Brussels sprouts. It was amazing. You got the slight beer flavor, the mustard flavor, the little bit of the orange zesty citrus notes, with just a little bit of sweetness from honey. It was just perfect to put on grilled vegetables like that. This one is really, really good. Highly recommend it. Julian, great job on this one. I think I'll put the heat level on this one. He's got it. He's got 4 of 5 peppers shaded in, so that means it's fairly hot. I think I'll give this one a low 5 out of 10 for heat, right there in the medium with that Scotch bonnet heat. The Scotch bonnet burn is definitely there, but this stuff is really, really good, guys. If you love beer, you love mustard, then definitely check out the Colonel from La Pimenterie Hot Sauces in Montreal. Hopefully soon available here in the United States. So that is just awesome. So Julian, thank you so much for sending them. I do appreciate it. Guys, I will put the link to his website down in the description box. Make sure you give him a like on Facebook as well. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. And until the next time, make sure you enjoy the burn. We'll see you guys later.